Hello guys, good afternoon. Welcome back to my channel, ang Gritty's TV Luto. So, for today's videos guys, ay ituturo ko naman sa inyo kung paano mag-delete ng Facebook account. Okay, so una natin gagawin guys, punta lang tayo sa ating Facebook Live. Okay, pagkatapos, sa my right side, sa itaas yung tatlong linya, click lang natin. Pagkatapos, hanapin lang natin yung settings. Ito, click natin settings. At ito nang lumabas, no? Account. So, hanapin natin yung personal and account information. So, click natin itong personal and account information. And then, hanapin natin ang account ownership and control. So, click lang natin ito, guys. Okay, ito na yung lumabas, no? Memorialization settings and deactivation and deletion. So, i-click natin itong deactivation and deletion. So, may pagpipilian tayong dalawa, guys. Yung deactivate account at delete account. So, kung gusto nyong mag-deactivate ng account, ito, i-click nyo. Okay na to, nakakulay blue na. So, continue nyo na lang. Pero sa atin ngayon guys, delete account ang gusto natin. So, i-click lang natin itong circle, no? Click lang natin. Okay. Ganyan. Tapos, click lang natin to sa ibaba na continue to account deletion. So, click natin. Okay. Pagkatapos guys, may nakasulat sa itaas, before you delete, we may able to help. We're sorry to see you leave. We didn't know why you're deleting us. Pipili ka lang dito guys, no, yung reason kung bakit mo i-gustong i-delete yung account mo. Okay, sa akin itong I have a privacy concern. Okay, pagkatapos, click nyo lang ito guys sa may ibaba, continue to account deletion. So, click nyo lang ito ulit. Ganyan. Pagkatapos guys, nakita nyo na itong delete account. So, click lang natin itong delete account. Okay. Para makonfirm na atin itong account, so, kailangan i-enter natin yung password natin. So, enter ko muna yung password, ha. Okay, pagkatapos niya nyo lang nalagay yung password ninyo, so click nyo lang itong continue. Okay. Nakita nyo na guys, ito nang lumabas, confirm permanent account deletion. So, ibig sabihin, yung account natin guys ay permanent nang na-delete. So, ang gagawin natin ito, i-delete natin yung account. So, i-click lang natin itong delete account. Okay. Ito na guys. Tapos na tayo. So, ibig sabihin, pag ganito na ang lumabas, na-delete na yung Facebook account natin. Okay. Kung gusto nyo naman guys, matuto kung paano i-deactivate ang ating Facebook account, tingnan nyo lang sa aking playlist, ha? Nag-download na ako doon kung paano mag-deactivate ng ating Facebook account. So, maraming salamat guys sa panunood. God bless and good luck.